This is a GCS News Break.
The High Point Central Marching Band helped kick off the celebration of American Education Week here at Haynes Inman Education Center. This is the 90th anniversary of American Education Week, and the theme is Great Public Schools, a Basic Right and Our Responsibility. Guilford County School Board member Paul Daniels and Superintendent Maurice Mo Green were among the folks on hand to pay tribute to all the hard work going on in the district. American Education Week is designed to raise awareness about the need to provide every child with a quality public education from kindergarten to college. To conclude the week's activities, a panel discussion on the state of public education with special guest speaker Lisbeth Gant Britton.
The summit that we're having, the talk about the importance of higher education, is something that's really crucial for parents, educators, and students to know about, because we still have a lot of hard work to do. Many disparities still exist.
Governor Beverly Perdue continues to urge state lawmakers to strengthen education programs for pre-kindergarten children, despite ongoing state budget troubles. In a speech before the North Carolina School Board Association annual conference in Greensboro, the governor says the pre-kindergarten program provides the foundation for the opportunity for children to succeed in school and ultimately graduate ready for higher education or the workforce.
You know, when you look at a child in kindergarten or in third or fourth grade, and you see in 2025 that those children could very well be the worker of that generation, you understand how critical this investment in their foundation is, not just for them and their family, but for North Carolina.
The governor urged school board members to continue to advocate for the youngest students when they get back home to their respective school districts.
This has been a GCS News Break.